chop, 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 hey-ya!
Featuring songs from her award-winning album, Songs for Bubbas 1 and 2, I think. The Chop Chop Hiya Show is about a child eating witches, karate-loving rats, and many more adventures. It's about to hit the road, too. To explain more, is the show's creator. Please welcome to the cafe, Anika Moore.
Yay!
Thank you, audience of three.
It almost feels like we're on your show or something.
I know. Tell me about yourself.
Because you do like to take over, don't you?
I kind of do. Yeah.
Oh, there goes my pen. I want to know.
Poor Mike.
Like a deer in headlights.
He's going to talk to me.
Ask me questions. Come
you
on.
Have
Give it to
been
me.
Up to, because you were on a show last year, I think, yes. Probably promoting the same thing, but last year's version of it.
I was.
And you've been quite busy. You've got married, you've done other stuff.
so basically you only read the Women's Day.
Beautiful flowers, beautiful pictures on your Instagram account.
Thank you, I've done a talk show, All Talk with Anika Moore, two seasons.
Well done.
Rave reviews.
Reviews. Yeah,
like you do all your stuff for the Herald as well?
Yes, yeah, I've been doing that, and I have two babies albums out, and now I'm going on the road to do the North Island in the July school holidays, and yeah, it's...
I was just thinking, I need you to teach me how to be as awesome as you at hosting a show, because I don't get rave reviews.
Okay.
Oh,
firstly, be a woman with menstrual problems. Because we're all psycho. Right. And then that's it.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, well,
halfway there, love. Halfway there.
The thing is, too, is that you do some quite risque stuff, like your interview that I just saw with Robin Malcolm and you having a chit chat. That's hilarious. Do you ever worry that you're going to get that Anika mixed up with the show, Anika?
So when I go on tour, sometimes I do a kids show in the morning and then a nighttime show at night, and I know my boundaries. You know, the kids show, you don't swear, you go talk like this a little bit at the kiddies. And at nighttime, you're like, you know, the opposite, basically, because I've got that persona as well.
So this show, you're not just singing. You're actually doing a whole lot of characters.
It's like, you know, like when the Wiggles come and they're like, hey, everybody, and they're like colourful outfits. That's me, but with my witchy friend Priya Sami. She's my little kind of witch bitch, I guess.
Yes.
And then me, and I'm the ninja rat, and we just basically sing my stories. And there's lots of, like, an audience interaction, and kids can come up on stage, and lots of singing, lots of dancing.
It must be pretty cool, too, because I bet the parents love coming to an Anika Moore show, but it must be quite different from your morning concerts when you've got, you know, the strollers lined up out in the hallway, and the toilets with the changing rooms being used. I mean, your nighttime concerts would be very different to that.
They're so different. But the mothers that come to the morning shows are generally the mothers that come to the nighttime shows, because they've grown up with my music, so it's really cool. It's good to have that scene that I've got children, and you know, I live half my life as a mother and half my life as a rock star.
I'm
just joking.
Okay, well, no, since you've got your own kids, do you test out the material for the show on the kids?
Yes.
Do they give you rave reviews, or are they pretty honest? Like,
they're so honest.
Mum, that sucks.
My sons, when they were like three, they were just like, I'd put it in the car and we'd be driving somewhere and I'd be like, listen to Mama's new song. And Tani would just be like, no, turn it off. And I'd be like, wow, you're so like me. Like, that's what I'd do too. But they are my guinea pigs.
You get a bit of a reaction. I'm the same thing with my kids. I'm like, look, there's Mummy talking to an All Black. Oh, yeah, whatever. Don't care, Mum.
Yeah, they want to meet the All Black that you're talking to.
Yeah,
probably.
Exactly. Mum, look at her Instagram account. It's very cool. Mum's cool. No, not really.
And also...
We're not cool. No.
Educational stuff in the show as well?
Yeah, absolutely. Lots of te reo Māori. So
okay, cool.
There's, like, little white kids from, like, South Island going, tahiroa toru whare mo'ono whitua. Like, they can speak Māori because of me. And I feel very, very proud that I'm representing half of myself, but just letters, numbers, melodies, you name it, jam-packed.
Where do you get your stories from? Like, where do the ideas come from?
When I read to my kids at night, sometimes I just make up stories, and so the ninja rat came from that. The taniwha, I've got a little hoary taniwha that wants to eat the little girl because he's so hungry, but he ends up eating McDonald's, you know, like, because you can't eat humans. So in jail.
So you've kiwified it, which I love. Okay, so that's, you know, what you're doing for the school holidays. What about you as the adult, Anika Moore? You got any more music coming out?
Next question. No, just joking. No, I'm writing my sixth album.
Wow.
But I don't know, now that Lorde's released like the greatest album of all time, I feel like I should give up. Like,
no.
It's so good. And I'm like, I can't be Lorde. So Who can't be lured? So what am I going to do? I should apply to be her PA.
If you're watching this,
Lord, which you can afford to because you've got time on your hands, you're rich, yeah. Can you hire me?
I like the fact that your Lord sounds more like the Swedish chef.
What do you mean?
Muppets.
What do you mean? Herdegruder. I love the Swedish chef.
So cool. You should, you
I'm just a big
that.
Child, really.
No,
a
which
hot
is
child.
Perfect. Yes, yeah. Perfect for the show that you know. Okay, so there is some music coming out, which is nice.
Yes, well, hopefully.
Just whenever.
Yeah,
whenever. On a Nikum all time. Yeah.
Kia ora. Kia ora.
And a Songs for Bubbers number 3, is that on the horizon?
Yes, definitely. But I might call it something else because it's a bit unoriginal, don't you think, Mel?
No, it's like, now that's what I call music volume 80. It'll be great.
Oh, that's actually a good idea.
Yeah.
Let's work together.
No, we're both like that. I'll be your PA.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get me a coffee.
She can, actually. Okay, away you go. Anika's Chop Chop Hiker show is going to 8 centres across the country, starting in Napier next Monday. For tickets, go to nztix.co.nz. But getting quick as the shows are selling out fast.
Anika, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Always fun having you on the show.